is number 9 for my advanced exercise sheet number 3. This is a good E pentatonic rock riff, which can be used in anything from metal to blues. It involves a lot of pull-offs and hammer-ons.